everything set up, mad settings, buff.
Yeah. And the cigar, and the cigar, plus the made in her number figure. See the short man confront the nigga with the don't say nigga, don't the bigger in front of bigger.
See that? Be a bad people there, you know. J.O.P. Streetside College. Peak State, you see that?
Yeah, my talk. Let me hear that I'm fair, the talk.
Yeah,
I'm see? Don't know the voice, don't know my face, you know. Dance, dance, right?
Fundaments, we a dream up. Glass a rebook. Blood run like syrup. All when them team up. The pussy, them days.
Alright, we have a thing named Death March, you see me? What we do, part one, you see me? And the people, they must say they want to hear something more, because them did feel the war there, you see me? So I say, alright, you know, so I'm not too feel the war, because if you're a man, we do a bag of song, and I say, send any one of them, send anybody. Him should have ready for a war, you see me? So I never really do it for true on a fire, because I'm done. Get it and get the points. It's either them afraid or them dead already. You see me?
Yeah,
but me just do that one there for the fans and say, alright, the last one. No, I say nothing more. You see me? And at this time, I just see the reception get high. And me I say, alright, you know, say me a video that one here. Boom, peak state. You see me? Because right now, me and I'm a peak state. So I couldn't think about nobody else to shoot that one there. You see me? Buff and coof the video. Higher reception again. Less than a week, thousands of views. You see it? That's it.
Sun and light be a shot a bit, and your blood a run out. And a
the new mixtapes we've been hearing about. Tell more about them.
Well, I don't know, so we have a mixtape of all of and we have a audio sex tape for ladies, them also, on the moon. So the ladies then can look forward to that separate apart from the mixtape we got include everything in our life, you see me, like weed, money, crime, you see it? And the ladies them especially, and I don't know. For the ladies sex tape it release for my birthday, you see me? Special for the ladies. So the ladies then can look out towards that for my birthday and that in April 10th, the sex tape that I release. The mixtape, you can look out for it anytime soon after that. You see me? You hombre.
I don't know, you know. Think for me right now, you know. Dance of the young Dan. Yellow tape, you see me? Right, that's my thing there, you see me? Me I release it by end of April. Cause the song them done up in and thing, you know. You see me, I'm just a general for banging and quiff up for him for quiff up and do it. You see me? Right, that's so. You see me? So by the end of April, fans them get loud because I'm getting about 12 exclusive and some other thing on the new already. We are refix them. You see me? And some different thing again. You see me? When I go all here, dance a rap. Cut the crap.
One of you dancers know with the incarceration of Vibes Cartel.
Vibes Cartel is a good artist, you know, you see me, because we don't talk about us, we talk the realest thing. But you see me, I don't know, I don't have much to say on that. Because I don't know much about it, you see me, I just hearsay where I hearsay. I don't work with hearsay, you see me? Hearsay the code say this and hearsay Cartel do this. And I don't want to be the man for say, you see me? But dancehall can never depend on a standstill, you see me? J.O.P. is here for the takeover when the business need a makeover. That's the thing there, you see me? You don't know, we have enough rapid bursts, you see me? If a girl song you want it, we have it. If a gun song you want it, we have it. If a conscious lyrics you want it, we have it, you see me? So that's my perspective of it, right, they say, you see me? How you feel, James?
Me? Dancehall can never done, you see. When you have Diddy done, Bounty Killer and Junior gone. You see me? And you don't know say J.O.P. a whole heap of stuff. They have the girl and the bad man. Yeah, hombre. Is it? You have too much artists in a dance hall. Yeah, say yo, dance hall, this and that. No man, unless you're not a real musician, you see me I say? Because you have a whole heap of songwriter, good songwriter where they in a music. Both from the female and male side. In a dance hall right now, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
So my that our genre of music, which is dance hall, can never. It inspire too much country out there right now too. Is it?
So, sure, you're getting the feeling now. You have to defend it. Yeah. You can't bumbleclad say you are the music and you know bumbleclad fight for what you do.
So the trend here is behind of these new dancer artists exposing their fetishes. Where you think that is the dancer music?
Well, I don't like it. Plain and simple, you see me? Cause I see man do blow movie. Man do interview and talk about bag of thing. Tell me say a next youth now come and him talk about brata and body wash and him there dining table dine for she come home. So it's like him include him deepest thought and him desire them in the music. You see me, I mean I like it, cause here. You see if he's a normal man, we could allow you make you live your life. But you're an artist and you stand up in front of thousands of people. Thousands of youths will look up to you as an artist. You can't tell them about brat and them thing there. You see me, it's like you set little youth for come grow up and come turn fish. Cause from your brat and you know, touch somebody, you touch upon your rear, you know. You see me, right now I not even want to touch upon your rear, you see me? But from your body wash and your face, the shotty crash. Yo, nobody true you hear me talk about them topic, they don't feel like. As some, you see me? Like some man important. Them boy they not important, you see me? A man not call them boy the name forget not I. Because you notice we not even mention them name. You see?
Apart from the mixtape and the thing then, we have some more readings we name City Lights, Night Events. You see? All heap of more readings with me and Tanks and Lola like Drag One, Show Crime Size 10.
Don't know, love see, me.
Did it really, done, you see
out. Enough more quenning, man. You see me? Don't tell about Triple B them again. Me have a thing named Rose. I have Rose Petals. Me have a thing named. Me have Expense Part 2 too. Look out for that from Zachariah, you see me? New thing for release. Enough more thing. Too much thing that I for my member and talk about, you see me? But just watch it. Watch a summer, yeah. Watch a takeover, yeah. Yeah.
Like this
sentence. Jeez, the tall Winchester hole like grandfather time. Boss belly, huh?
Nothing, Tabo.
Empty the key in your head, nah, no mind. 7-6-2, tall, teacher, back in.